Hundreds of devotees in India thronged different riverbanks on Friday to offer prayers to the sun god on the occasion of Chhat Puja festival. The festival is dedicated to worship sun, which is considered as the god of energy and life force in India.
Thousands of devotees in India's eastern Patna city thronged banks of River Ganges on Friday to offer prayers to the sun god on the occasion of Chhat Puja festival. The festival is dedicated to worship sun, which is considered the god of energy in Hinduism. People on the occasion offered prayers for the well-being of their family to the sun god while standing waist deep in river water. Prayers to the sun god during the festival are offered prior to the sunrise and sunset. Similar scenes were also observed in India's western Mumbai city, where scores of people gathered at the Juhu beach to offer prayers to the rising sun. Women, as part of the festival, offered flowers and fruits to appease the sun god.
इसका बहुत बड़ा महत्वपूर्ण है, ये त्योहार है, ये लड़के के लिए मनाया जाता है, पति के लिए मनाया जाता है, कोई अपने मन में मतलब श्रद्धा है उसके लिए मनाया जाता है, कोई मन्नत मानते हैं जैसे कि मेरे को नौकरी लगे या लगे उसके लिए मनाया जाता है, इसका बहुत बड़ा महत्व है.
Meanwhile, devotees in India's northern Varanasi city to throng banks of river Ganges to mark the festival. The festival is marked with a 36-hour-long fast, during which no food or water is consumed. It also marks a celebration of new harvest that is offered to the sun.